Insubordinate. Churlish. No stranger to a prison cell. That's Lucas. You had to credit the SOE. They were very good at spotting talent in the unlikeliest of places. And Lucas had talent. He was a skilled demolitionist with an explosive temperament and a sharp tongue. Out there in the desert, the rats of Tobruk were like a family. Unfortunately, they never did figure out how to get along with the brass.
Today, Princess?
I'm savoring the moment.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Of course you are, Your Highness.
Hey, Bluey, wake up. You're gonna want to see this one.
Oh, fuck me. Play the damn cards.
All right, Des. Read 'em and weep.
Oh, you fucking donkey. No way.
Why the bloody hell aren't you at your post?
Major Hems, we thought
you'd muck around.
Major, convoy's approaching.
Right. You rats, follow me. Try and act like real soldiers for once.
Sir.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three.
See? That's what a real soldier looks like, mate.
What a way to stand up to him, Bluey. Good job, buddy.
Fuck off, Dez.
What's he even doing here in the first place, huh?
He's a major. He can do whatever he wants.
You're lucky. I was about to make the comeback.
Shut up, Dez. You've never beaten me at anything.
What? Ah, oh, mate, pull the other one.
The explosives are ready.
Lucas and I set them ourselves. Sir?
Man your position. The timing must be perfect. I need you all to focus.
You got eyes on them?
Quiet over there.
Hang on now, what's that in the lead?
I said be quiet. I'll do the honors, thank you.
Yep.
Sir, mark is that first rock.
Yes, I know.
That's a tank.
Germans have tanks, Private.
No, but the armor's too thick. We didn't pack for a tank.
Bloody hell.
Hit the treads. It's the only way you're going
to
stop it.
I need to focus.
No, sir. Wait for the treads.
No, no, wait!
You distracted me.
They think it's a mine.
Lucas! Bet you could throw a banger into that tank's hatch.
Pure gold, mate!
Crouch! Charge!
Lucas, search that one on the end.
Simple raid, and half the supplies we wanted have gone up in smoke.
Sir, there's still one truck down the ridge.
Well, then take some rats and get after them, Jacobs.
Let's go.
No good for sniffing around the dirt.
And when you're done, walk your asses back to camp.
Are you serious? That'll take all fucking night.
Let's go, Privates.
Told you they didn't get far.
Watch out, one's still alive.
We can fix that. Good night, Kraut.
I thought there were more.
One dead in the truck. Other wanker must have run off.
Then we find him.
Yeah, that's more rifle than you can handle.
Bigger the better, mate.
Fresh blood. Follow it.
Fucking genius idea, Jacobs.
That's Sir to you, Private.
The name's Dez, and that's Lucas, and neither of us give a fuck about your rank. We all know about you, Jacobs. Us rat.
Quiet. Do you hear that?
Who's he shouting to?
This way. Bloody hell.
Oi! This ain't on our maps.
We aren't equipped for this.
We can take him.
Are you mad?
You got me and Lucas.
Damn, they shot a flare! Then we're leaving.
Hey, I found something. You read Kraut?
A little.
Of course he does.
It looks like one of Rommel's officers checked through here to visit a camp up the way. I don't know what kind, I don't recognize these symbols.
Then we go take a look.
The Krauts just lit up the sky. More could be coming. No, we return to base. Report to the Major.
We can't report a thing if we don't know what it is. That wouldn't be good soldiering, Jacobs.
Fine. We'll scope it out. Let's tread quietly this time.
Lucas, you coming or what? Let's go, farm boy.
This road should take us directly to the camp.
Yeah, straight into those cracks.
Get off the road before they see us. Into the ruins. I told you they saw the flare.
That glow on the horizon. It must be the German camp.
Get to cover quickly.
Thank you.
tank.
Maybe we can duck through that house. Inside, quick. Going the right way.
You're going the only way, you dickhead.
That's enough, Des. This isn't a joke.
I need a drink.
Talk with your man, Hans. He's got plenty.
What?
He's never shared a sip from his fancy flask?
Well, there should be plenty to go around. He's a bloody lightweight.
If I ever get my hands on that wanker's flask, it's my shout, fellas. Hang on. There's a light up ahead. Like we found the German camp. Where is everybody?
Probably out looking for us, I reckon.
Hold on, what's all this?
Who cares?
Look at this. I think the chap on the left is wrong.
Who's the fancy bugger?
Seriously?
We're gathering intelligence.
Something you obviously lack, Private.
Hilarious. You sort your papers. You know what I see? I see a ton of shit outside that goes boom. And what do you suppose we should do about that?
Well,
we should blow it the fuck up.
That's what I call target reach. Motor pool on the left. Ammo dump just ahead. Gas depot on the right, just asking to be lit up.
Yeah, here we go!
Bloody hell!
down that guard tower!
It's gonna blow!
Beautiful, Lucas! Just got the fuel dump and armory to go!
Enemy reinforcements!
Trucks inbound! Line up those trucks! From the inside!
Stick with the rats, Jacobs. You might learn a thing or two. Wait, you guys hear that?
That's a plane!
Searching for us!
Let's move!
Let him have it!
Here he comes! crowd's coming up the road!
I see it! He's coming round again!
Shoot that fucking skywanker! Yeah! That's more like it! Circling around! Shoot that fucking skywanker! He's circling around!
On the coast of Italian Libya, an Australian private and a group of rats had given Rommel a huge black eye. Their action should have earned them medals, and maybe even a shred of respect. Hams didn't see it that way. Their reward was some time in the brig. However, all Richter seemed to care about was Rommel and his connection to Freisinger. That fool would listen to Lucas as long as we needed him to.
Tunnels? What was the rest?
We have very little time. Tell me, what did Freisinger want with Rommel?
I thought you wanted to know about our team.
Answer me now, or our deal is off.
Okay, okay. Don't get your undies in a twist.
Lucas piled it on like a champ. He didn't have to tell Richter anything more than the lies that Nazi already told himself. That was the Third Reich for you. Their reality was delusion. You'd think we'd need a miracle for Lucas to pull this off. The thing is, he was like a magnet for that kind of luck. There's that saying about lightning striking twice. Yet Lucas had managed to find himself first at Tobruk and then at El Alamein. The world knew of an Allied victory in North Africa. But it wasn't because of British commanders or mighty tanks. Lucas had the untold story, and Richter was eating it up.
Amp's got himself a big stiffy today.
He must smell a promotion.
After the intel that we dropped on that wanker, this is the plan that he comes up with. Buckley's chance is gonna work.
What's he saying, Jacobs? Oh, he's personally thanking you and Des for being stand-up champs.
Get staffed.
It's king and country. It's always king and country. Bloody hell, is that what I think it is? Where'd you swipe that from?
Found it lying around.
If he catches you with that, you're a dead man.
I'll drink to that.
Enemy grenade! Enemy troops!
second tank!
Right, let's go!
On the ridge line! Enemy ahead! Not bad for a farm boy!
Pull your head in, Des!
Fuck! Where are the mortars?
They dug in on the farm!
Thank you.
Jacobs, go! Dez!
Oi! Did you look at that mess? Hams calls that an advance?
German infantry are swarming our tanks!
Well then let's mess with their infantry!
Oh yeah, we'll just waltz our way through a field of death!
Well, we're not here to fuck spiders!
Trench, hurry!
Keep your head down!
Where the fuck is Bowie?
Head down! Head down!
Bowie! Did you get shot yet?
Get stuff to get down! Bombers are mad about their run!
Right! Follow them and mop up with left!
Make sure to keep the infantry off our arm!
As you said, they're done, Lieutenant! Get ready! Here come the bombers!
Lucas!
Lucas! Wake up, Hayes! Come. I'm okay.
The Major, we're being torn apart.
I gave you an order. Form the perimeter, protect the armor.
Sir, you gotta be bloody joking.
We will hold this line.
Our air support is fucked. If we don't deal with those flash cannons, there's not gonna be a fucking line.
You have your orders.
Bugger the orders. We are taking that hill.
Alone?
Yeah. I got me, and I got Dez.
Fucking oath. Here, take this. You clear those flat cannons, shoot this flare nice and high, then I know to radio our bombers. Good luck.
Let's go.
I hope Jacobs and Bluey can hold out.
Lucas!
Welcome!
AA guns are this way. Imagine the look on Ham's face when we pull this off.
You joking? He'll just say it was all his idea.
Look out!
Shit, that was close!
Sneaky bastard, check your corners! For fuck's sake!
Dez, fire the flare!
I didn't expect today to end like this. Ah, fuck it, why not?
Let's do this! As usual, I'll do all the work.
Yeah. We're going out. Let's take as many of these bastards with us as we can.
Thank you.
pick up a rifle. We ain't done here.
Where are those bombers?
They better hurry up, because I'm winning.
You're not winning.
I am winning, and you'd better catch up.
Lucas, half-track's coming in on the right.
I see him.
Sometimes, the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. That's what I told Lucas when we first met. War had taught us both that lesson. The rigid hierarchy of Allied command would look at Lucas and see only character flaws. Insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell. He was perfect for my team. Even if he does have a mean right hook.